This is something I have wanted to demo for some time, and now it's finally possible. And that something is end-to-end low-coding experience for process automation with Camunda and Robocorp technologies combined. Here I have two low-code tools. The first one is Camunda Modeler for making process diagrams, processes, and second one is Robocorp Automation Studio, beta release of their new low-code product. And let's start this demo by creating a simple process. It will have a start, then our automation node, and then this service task with external task implementation and some simple topic like hello world. So we need external service task that consumes these hello world tasks and completes them. Let's name it robot so it looks proper. And then the process will end. Just like that. Start, robot, and end. Then we give the process a name. An ID. And now we are ready to deploy this minimal example process to Camunda. And for that we have magical folder that will be automatically deployed to our local Camunda instance. So that's for Camunda Platform 7. Wait a few seconds. And now I think our Camunda is with our process and we can start instance of that process like that. And here it is. Here's our example process waiting for our automation part. So now let's go to Robocorp Automation Studio and let's create our first robot. We start for new robot, and that's our hello world robot. We start with clean template, and it will have one task that is hello world. So it will consume those hello world topics and complete them. And just for demo, this robot will have only one step, that is log our hello world message for the logs. Later with the next releases of this Automation Studio, we should be also able to manipulate so-called work items, and then we could be able to read variables from Camunda and write variables back to Camunda. Now we just consume that hello world topic and do something and then complete the task. So here we have a simple robot with hello world log, and we can also try this robot directly from this Automation Studio. So it's simple, run this robot locally. Yeah, it works and we can see log files here. Yeah, this is how our small bot should work. And then we deploy our bot to our local Camunda installation. Okay, so it will be, we save it into our magical folder with name hello world robot. And now our magical environment will restart our service, our workers with that robot. And quite soon we should have this task here to be consumed by our new robot. Let's see how long that takes. So we still have our, and now suddenly our process has been only completed. We can go to history and we see that our new robot has completed our external task and completed also our process. And from the history we can see what kind of log it produced. We can download the log file and see it. And this looks pretty much the same as was the log file we saw in the Automation Studio. So this is how we created complete, simple, minimal business process, deployed it to Camunda, started an instance of that, and then implemented robot framework, robot bot with Robocorp Automation Studio, and also deployed that. And these combined did complete our process.